Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Star Sector. Our second legion grows ever stronger, and as we grow, of course, we get more and more enemies. So right now we have pirate activity happening in our system. There is a base very nearby, and then we also have a Lerik Path base up here. So these are the two we want to destroy today. And after we do that, I want to go back to exploration, trying to survey more planets, hopefully not get interrupted by any invasion fleets again. Now, there's only one thing we need to be careful over here. I was looking at bounties, and in the same system as we have that pirate base, there's this huge bounty with a Paragon, three Astrals, Dooms, and more. These guys we cannot take on. We're gonna have to avoid them. Like, people like these would be extremely easy, right? There's a Lerik Path base over here that would be extremely easy to destroy, so... This one even has two Paragons. Wow. Really. That's some nasty stuff. This one also has a Matriarch, two Caesars, an Olympus. Yeah, there's some really big bounties going on out there. You know what? It's nice that they have all leveled up and all that stuff, but until we get some bigger ships ourselves, we are not really in the position to tackle those. Unfortunately, it's how it is. It's fine. We're not really preparing for such huge fights. Now, I'm gonna need a couple more resources if I go out there and continue with exploration. So I'm gonna take like this stuff. These we can sell. We don't need marines with us. Marines can... Oh, I didn't wanna... Shit. Give me back my marines. The ones that I gave you for free. I want those back. Which is this amount. Alright, those go into storage. There you go. That was slightly scary. I did not want to put them there. Alright. Yeah, we have enough troops for all the stuff. And we have to wait a bit longer anyway for our new ship to be built. So, for now, we're going to go to the pirate base. Hopefully not get jumped by that fleet. Because if we do, I'm just going to have to try to escape. But the plan is to just destroy the pirate base and then dip out. Okay, I jumped in on the burned world because that one is around a barren one, which is this one. I was hoping the station would be here, but it's not. That would be them, probably. And that right there is gonna be the station, isn't it? Oh, come on. This is gonna be tough. So there's the Gudam terminus. If I could get there without these guys spotting me. I think we're gonna have to get them out. It's interesting that these guys are not trying to fight each other. Yeah, there they are. Just circling around. We need to circle around like this. Have them go around as well while they're orbit. You know, just do another orbit of the whole planet. Don't worry about it. I don't want to get too close to you. I mean, we're flying dark as this huge fleet. It's not really gonna do much. There's a pirate raid coming. Nice. There's even more bastards. Anyway, pirate raid. They're somewhat weak with one fleet. Yeah, that's really not scary. I think this is the fleet, actually. Right here. Ooh, you know what? Maybe if I tackle this fleet that is organizing right now... Okay, those guys are already pursuing me. Oh, come on. They're all together. Come on, get out of here. They're all together. Yeah, no. Don't want none of that. Get out of here. Get out of here, you. What? How are they catching up to me? Don't you dare catch up to me. Let's see. I'm gonna go around while they are here. Yeah, you guys fly into the sun. That seems like a great idea. These guys are too fast for their own good. Okay, now I can charge in here. Fight this thing quickly. Yeah. I don't care for your defenders. Continue into this battle. You and let's say you two. Let's go in here. Destroy this and then we burn the hell out of here. Basically, that is our way. We just burn the hell out of this and hope that these guys don't catch us. If they do, we're doomed. All we can do is try to disengage, but that, you know, really is not gonna go well. Due to the fact that we are a big fleet, they're a big fleet, so... No luck over there. Alright, this station is really gonna be easy to destroy. Really didn't need to do all of this weird shenanigans to try to even get to it. But I guess sometimes you have to do the shenanigans. I think my friends are gonna be able to destroy all of this before I even get there. You know, you love to see those missiles fly. You love to see those missiles fly. And just one hit, there you go. That's all we needed, one hit. This is just debris. What? They're sending wolves in here. Yeah, do that. That seems like a great idea. Send more fleets in. No, keep doing that. Alright, let us focus on that thing now. Activate the systems. Yeah, you fly right into my face. That seems like a great idea. Although, this guy right over here is annoying me. Get out of here, bro. You guys really are obnoxious. Okay, now we can focus back on this. If I can actually target it, we can go for it. Just shoot it, kill it, and then we finish off the last of the pirates that think they can actually deal with us. And that should be it. And now that we can claim victory, we have to run the hell away and just get out. Just get out. We're not gonna go and grab anything out of that. Apparently we are all on the fuel capacity. That's fine. We're gonna dump any fuel capacity that we have extra right now. 24. Really? That was it? Okay. We got out. Thankfully we did get out. And now the next one, the next problem that we have is this one. The Ludic Path Base. That's fine. We'll go for them. They're probably not too strong. They're going for Noah Capitanis and Umbra. Is there... Which is the... like, there's more of these. We have sleepers over here. I guess this one is the only one active. So, okay. That makes sense. Yeah. Alright, let's go destroy that one. Alright, let's see what the Luddites have for us. This seems like a place that it could be a station. I don't know how big it's gonna be, but I guess we'll learn soon. It looks like... are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Seriously, though. Could you please stop with the bounties as well? Looks like it's there? Why the hell are there always paragons in these systems trying to chase me down? Oh man, we're burning so many supplies because of that. What are we? What? Are we not in the right system? Are we not in the correct... Wait. We are in here. Going for this one. Yeah? Why is it showing me that I need to go out? Is it targeting... Is it targeting that fleet? Was it targeting that fleet? We don't need to target that fleet. We're going after the base. Man. Seriously. It's probably gonna be around there, which is also, I guess, gonna be where that stupid thing is. Oh man, we're gonna have to play chase with the bounty fleet again. Oh, I hate this. I hate this so much. Let's see if we can go dark. And see if we can dip in there. But it doesn't seem like there's a station nearby. Wow. Okay, so there's no station over here, so, which means the station has to be somewhere around over here in the ring. I mean, it might make sense that it's nearby over here, but really, where the hell is it? What is this? Are we going to war? War between Persian League and Triantakin. Ah, come on. Tritac, you guys are very weak. I'm just gonna abstain. You guys do whatever you wanna do, okay? I don't wanna vote on this. I don't... Oh, look, seriously. Could you guys get the fuck out of here? Like, I'm just trying to kill some stuff, okay? Oh, fuel production has been completed. Well done. So now we do have finally the fuel production done. Already making a bunch of money. And, let's see. Oh, that's a lot of fuel. I have a feeling we're gonna be getting a lot of raiding in here. A lot of people are gonna come in here to raid us now due to the fact that we're producing fuel. There's no other way. But we're producing ground defenses, upgrading the orbital station, so, and the patrol HQ is gonna be done after. Oh, there you are. There you are. And all these freaking fleets around it. This is gonna be fun. Persian League, going for Forge World Lemuria. But of course they are. Fairly capable one fleet. They're outmatched, okay. They wanna go for the supplies. Okay. Well, I wanna go for that thing. Who the fuck is chasing me again? Okay, you guys, sure, come on over here. I'm gonna kill you. The other guys are coming as well, I can see them. I can see them already. Do we... No, I didn't want to deploy just three ships, for fuck's sake. give me reinforcements. Get me these guys in. Sure. We don't need to deploy all of them, but yeah, fine. Now that we are kind of screwed up over here, let's get everybody over there. I mean, I guess it's fine that I deployed the slower ships first, and then the faster can catch up. I guess that's okay. It's gonna be fine. These guys we can easily destroy. Then we have to swing around and go for the station as well. The station is pretty big. I think it's a level 2. So that's gonna be, I mean, nasty, sure. But as long as we can avoid those big Paragon fleets, then we're fine. As long as we can, of course. It might not be the easiest thing ever. Now you guys are all just chilling out here, aren't you? If I could actually select this thing. Don't chill around here anymore, just go out there. Push. Push, my friends. Push and destroy. Push and destroy. Yep, you guys are all gonna burn. To be honest, I'm just gonna ignore that one. My allies can deal with him. Let me go for a hammerhead. Like, seriously. You guys destroy that thing. It's basically in my tail, so we wanna get that murdered. Alright, so this is gonna be a fleet of a lot of garbage and junk. But still, it's shooting at me. We don't like that. None of that. So let's go in there, pressure these, destroy them, turn back, and destroy all this stuff. I don't really need my shields on, I don't think, most of the time. Yeah, good, that was a hit. When I say I don't need my shields on, I kinda do. I kinda do, a lot of the time. Also, I'm gonna need to activate my systems if I wanna actually vent some flux. Get out of here. Alright, see? Much better. Just activate systems and it's all good. Now this big boys, I'm gonna have to focus them right now. They should go boom pretty fast. I just need to focus on them and get some harpoons in there and they shall melt. Boom. That's the first one. The other one isn't gonna be any much stronger. Not really. The Luddites, you know, they can be explosive, but other than that, not much. Look at all these harpoons going there. Oh boy, yep. They have been destroyed, they're just gonna start fleeing now, I guess. Yep. Starting to flee. Please, shoot at that guy if you want to. Get the harpoons out, not it's needed. Alright, good job. Big victory. Now we need to get out of here. But sure, pursue them. Go. Homicidal Cookie is driving that one because he, you know, had his ship destroyed previously. 250 supplies, it's not exactly amazing, but it will do. And now get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Because those bastards are trying to get in. But luckily for us, this thing is not right next to Balrog. So if I can creep in, go around... I know, this is really not the best way to go silent and dark like this. 100% not, but I don't think we have any other chance right now. I don't wanna fight that big old fleet, 100% not. Oh, we got 500k now. I think we already have... Oh, we already gotten... Yeah, we already gotten the new ship. So after I've destroyed this, we're gonna go and get ourselves our new ship. It's gonna be nice. And as long as these fucking Paragons could stay away, that'd be great. I don't mind fighting another fleet like this next day. This is a smaller fleet, I'm sure. Yeah, that's the bigger one. That is the one that we want to avoid. And this is the one we want to fight. Alright, so they have... Yeah, they just have garbage. Continue into battle. Let's deploy them all. Not you. Just the officers. 200 supplies. That's just going to be basically good enough supplies so we can get back home. Hopefully. With repairs. I mean... If we destroy these guys, we're of course gonna get a bunch of supplies back, but I can't scavenge due to the fact that I'm pretty sure after we finish this, we're gonna get jumped again. And Homicidal Cookie, I swear to God, if you're gonna get another ship destroyed right now, I don't think I'm gonna give you a new one, okay? Because I can already see you overloading that thing, and I'm not sure if I like it. But here we come. Let's get these struts destroyed. You guys focus on their fleet. I'm gonna focus on the station right away. So let's get this going. Let's get the smaller one first. Oh yes, it's melting. I didn't even need the harpoons probably, because we already we also had the support from the other guys. Come on, debris, get out of here. Let me focus over here. All right. Now we're focusing. Are you targeting the correct thing? Yes, we are. Okay, we're 20%, 5-4, let's go. I'm gonna have to turn it off. We've done some preliminary damage, but not too much. Let's quickly activate the systems for a bit longer. Just get some more shots in there. That was a 2% deactivation. Definitely hurting right there, but I think right now we need to pressure. Get that big boy down. Okay, good. Now I can pull back for a second. Start thinking about our life choices. And my guys are just doing their thing. Doing great at their thing, really. Activating again. That one's gonna melt. We got the missile support as well. Maybe even be able to turn my shields off for a second. Or maybe not. Like you can see, their fleet is just melting next to ours. And to be honest, you love to see it. You love to see it. Alright, let's go. Let's push this one. That one should be melting right now. Perfection. And maybe I can even shoot these guys in the back, because they are showing their backside to me, and that was a big mistake. Now that one is gonna be another big hitter right there. Come get the food. So whoever just followed me on Twitch, thank you, I appreciate that. It's probably because people are watching our Kenshi tournament that has gotten us definitely a bunch more follows. Also, you love to see this Ixen dumping all of its missiles into the debris right there. You love to see it. And the other Ixen dumping all of its missiles into... Oh my god, they hit the debris again. Jesus. I don't know what to tell you, but I'm not the biggest fan of that. Not in the slightest. This thing is gonna be toast. In a second, there you go, which means only that structure remains. That is the only thing that is left. And I think we have dealt with their fleet quite well. They have like, what... two ships over there, two tiny ships, two frigates, that's all there is. And there's so much debris right now that I can't even shoot. My ship cannot even target in there. There's so much debris. They have the debris defense. Get out of here. Oh, did you see that? That was actually a good hit by that Ixen. Kinda somehow managed to go around. Perfect. Also, little flyers, don't be in here, boys. Don't be in here. It's not the perfect place for you. At least put your shield up if you want to be in the blast radius right there. Alright, well, it's done. Do we have anything else? No. It is done. Okay, no need for ship recovery. Okay, 400 supplies. That's definitely worth it. Drop the metal. Drop the extra fuel. Ooh, we leveled up. Let's get the frick out of here before we get targeted by that other thing. Oh, let's go. What are we even leveling up? We are level 70 now. No longer 69. Rest in pieces. So we got this, right? The four colonies. We have the stability over here. I don't think there's anything else we wanted to work on. Oh, I did start working on helmsmanship. Right, I did. I forgot about that. Sure, get me that top speed. Why not? Being faster at this point, why the hell not? Now, Our goal, basically, go back home, get a new ship, and then maybe we do some exploration. Oh, looks like Atlantic Pat had a holy armada waiting for us outside of this station. And by station, I mean system. Sir, I just wanted to go and get my new ships, okay? But you did not want to. Well, that means you'll just die. You will just die. We'll go out there, we're gonna deal with you. I know, these guys are just gonna melt. But sometimes you gotta have the melt, so maybe next time they'll think twice before attacking you again. I mean, trust me, they won't, because they are the Luddites. They're suicidal. But, you know, sometimes, a man's gotta do what a man does. Now, don't be cowards. Show yourselves. I wanna spank you right now with our big fleet. I really wanted to go for that next ship. You know, I'm gonna probably outfit it a bit differently than I did mine, because that's gonna be another Dominus, right? So we're gonna have two of the same, really. But I do want to outfit it a bit differently, because mine is elite package, you know, just going straight in, doing as much damage as possible. High risk, high reward. But for my officers, even though they're reckless, I think I'm gonna go with something of a more of a longer range approach, so they don't need to go straight in there to actually deal damage, you know? At least I think so. At least I'm gonna go with my previous build on this one, before I had the elite package. I think that is gonna be the goal. Oh, here they go. The big boy's burning in. Hello, Prometheus. How do you do, my friend? Oh yes, I have saved my systems just for you, so I can start unloading. Oh, what do you think? What do you think? You have exploded already? Oh no, the horror. And this one doesn't even have shields. Buffaloes, I still don't know why pirates actually use you, or Luddites in this situation. But, you guys should really invest in some shields. Like, seriously though. You should invest in some shields. Guys, just ignore this and go full assault. Like, just deal with them. You know? It's a battle that doesn't even mean anything to anybody. It just, these guys do not stand a chance to the might of the second. Are we second legion? We're second legion, right? And I already forgot. I mean, it's been a while since I recorded a video or episode of Star Sector. But yeah, we're second legion. I almost said second empire because, you know, we are part of the empire, kinda. But that was the goal, you know, being second legion, being part of the empire, the empire legion, or something like that. Alright, they have melted. Stop shooting at me, you. We have one more condor to deal with. And I think my Ixens are just doing gloriously well against them. I do love Ixens. I think Ixens are one of the best ones, but there we go. That was a Reaper right in the face by Homicidal Cookie right there. So you'll have to see them. Sure, pursue. You go. Smack him. Good. Continue. That's more supplies for us. A lot more metals than we'll ever need. But also a lot of weaponry. Perfect. Alright. Onwards to glory. And we are home. Looks like we had the hegemony fail. There's a mercantile convoy over there fighting our station and a bunch of patrols. Why is there a mercantile place over there? Or mercantile convoy? What are you doing here? City buildings, they're gonna get destroyed. Anyway, Prospero. In the meantime, as we fly down here, Prospero actually got up to level 7 colony, which is basically gives us the number 4 industry. So the 4th industry we can get in here. So let's check what we want to do. I was thinking of actually doing commerce over here. And the reason for that is because this is going to give us an open market where we can actually sell at, and it's gonna, you know, make us some money, all that stuff. Other than that, I guess we could do mining for extra organics, but I don't think so. I think I'm just gonna go with commerce. It's fine. We have like 3 other minings out there. We could do a lot of other stuff, but let's go with commerce. We haven't had any commerce buildings yet, so that's gonna be the one. It's gonna take looks like 90 days to build it. And no, don't remove. And that's gonna be it. Nothing else can be built over here. These are all, I think, full-on upgraded as much as they can be, right? Yeah, that's the Star Fortress. Yeah, everything is upgraded. So basically, this is the only thing we need to build over here, and that's gonna be it. We are importing some harvested organs for reasons. Because, you know, everybody needs some harvested organs, but of course. Let's get all of this stored in here. We still have some stuff that we need to sell. Like, after we actually build that, I'm gonna be able to sell basically all of this garbage that we have over here. All of that's gonna get sold. Get me these resources. We have a lot of these guys, so that's nice. Oh, we do need to sell the buffalo and the corrupted nanoforge as well. These need to be sold. Actually, I guess I can put them in here and they can get sold eventually. Sure, let's confirm that. I did want to go to do some exploration, but first, of course, let us take our new Dominus. Far Away and Gone, apparently, is the name. Sure. Let's take this one. And apparently we accrue under strength now. This is gonna be for Homicidal Cookie, who is flying that bad boy right now. So you see, you get your ship destroyed and you get a better ship. It's how it works. Now, how many people do we actually need? Quite a lot. Let's take maybe this amount. You know what, just take all of them. It's fine. You can get all of them. Perfect. Repair our ships, and now we should be fine. Let's take a look at what you guys have put me over here. Inferno Bombers and Flamen Interceptors. I want, what are they called? Scutum Drones over here. 100% Scutum Drones if you can get them. If you have any extras, which I don't think we do. Really? We have no Scutums, huh? Can we actually make them ourselves? I don't think we can. Custom Productions, Fighters. We only have Flamen from the Imperium. I guess... Actually... What do you have? You have Flamen over here. What does this guy have? Flamen as well. I guess... You know what? Sure, this is gonna be a different one. How did we get the Inferno Bombers then? If you don't have the recipe for them. It's a good question. But, hey, how does this happen? Because we only have... If you do design type, you only have one Imperium. That's all we have. I don't know exactly how they managed to do this then, but you know what? Sure, have the Inferno Bombers and the Flamen Interceptor. Why not? So there's the Bean Cannon. We have the Sagittarius Autogun. This one is... I don't know if this one is nice. We have the two sledges over here. The sledges are suppression. What do I have? I have the Talum and Solus. Two Soluses and one Talum. Yeah, the Talum is anti-shield, and we have Vulcans over here and railguns. I have harpoons, Vulcans in the back. I don't think for our... Yeah, targeting package is the one we want. The targeting core is the one we want. I don't think for our dude who is reckless, right? We want suppression. We want something that does damage. We gonna need some kinetic stuff. What are these? Oh, so we do have plenty of kinetics over here. That's for sure. Plenty, actually. And we definitely want vents going up there. Full on vents. There's no question about that, clearly. So, I think six of these might be too much. These Arcus autocannons. It might be too much. Oh, this is a sledge. Oh, these two are suppression, and then you have these. Let's take these two out of here, and let's do the Arcus autocannons here. And I'm gonna give you some Vulcans for frontal PD, because I think the frontal PD, especially without the Scutum drones, is gonna be very, very important for this ship with a reckless guy. We have a long-range support missiles. No. No, I don't think so. And there's a flak in the back. Do I even have anything over here? I do have a flak as well. So that's fine. Yeah, you guys need something else. Definitely. Harpoons would be nice. Maybe we go with Reapers. You know what? Double Reapers in this one, just for the execute. Whew. This one is shorter range. You know what? Maybe I'll keep this one on you for the shorter range. And here, if you go for Solace, that maybe might be too much. Wait. This is the proximity charge launcher. No, none of that. We could actually give you, because the multi-roll over here is going to be acceptable for frontal PD as well now, due to the fact that they don't really have the Scutum drones. So you know that will help. But maybe instead of a Solace cannon over here, we give them a missile. Yeah, more Reapers. That'd be interesting. Just Annihilator for pressure. How would that look? I'm not sure. This is a different build for sure. Let's go auto everything. You have the Typhon Reapers alternating. You have the Annihilators over here. Solace with the Arcuses over here. Sagittarius. Sure. Okay, let's see how this works. I'm just gonna run a sim. And first fly against just a Dominator. I want to see how all this works. I don't know how good this ship is going to be, because it's kind of a mismatch of all kinds of things. Its power lies more from its bombers and such, rather than the actual firepower. I don't know. It's definitely using its... Okay, I gotta say that frontal purpose gun definitely shoots a lot. There's no question about that. Okay, so you definitely can just melt a Dominator right now. So there's that. I don't know how the shield breaking power is. Let's see how you do versus a bigger ship, like an Onslaught. Go. This should be much tougher for them, because, you know, it's Onslaught. But you have some interceptors, and actually, for Bomber Wing, this is like five... Wait, no. This is actually five bombers? That's crazy. Definitely getting their shields up. Okay, looks like bombers mostly got wrecked. But yeah, definitely getting the flux up for the Onslaught. Okay, this is doing pretty well. It does have the range, and of course with the Reckless Officers, this is gonna... It's gonna happen. Activating the systems again. Shooting... Okay, this is... You know what? This is working pretty nicely. Now, just shoot some Reapers in there, bro. Doesn't even need to. You know what? I like mini ship. I like this ship. It does have the pressure. Definitely has the pressure on it. Okay. Well, how much are we going to be paying per month now? 7? Okay. That's okay. Before we leave for anything, let us check the colonies and see how are they doing. So we're building commerce over here, and that's going to be it. On this one, how's the colony growth? Can give you some growth incentives, but we'll have to pay like 800,000 for this, which we're not really gonna do right now because we're not in a hurry. Anything over here needs to be upgraded, so still need to upgrade this to Star Fortress. The rest is all upgraded, right? Yes, the rest is all fine. So on Ashcore we need to do that. On Forge World Lemuria, this is being upgraded right now. Nice, so that's gonna be done soon. This is also high command. We have the tech mining, which doesn't really do much for us, but you know, it is what it is. And then on our last one, Umbra, which is now up to 9 stability. I like it. How's this looking? Ground defense is gonna be built soon. Orbital station is gonna be upgraded. Patrol HQ still needs to be built. So there's a lot that's gonna happen still over here, so that's fine. And of course it needs to grow. And growth incentives over here are not that bad. Okay, so this is looking all good. I'm gonna need to get more supplies, because I've used a lot on repairs. Get my fuels up. Fuels? Yeah, get like 1,000 supplies. And let's get out there. So, our goal now, where are we gonna go? So, we've been to a lot of these. I remember that, but before we could actually go to this nebula over there, we had to turn back. So there is a bunch of unexplored systems over there. I think what we do, these ones we did survey, right? We go here and we start this way and work our way all the way to that nebula, I think. Because these, oh, these are also unexplored up here. Hmm. And we have these nebulas unexplored. That blue giant is explored. These are all explored. Okay, so maybe we change our tactics. I have like one orange star unexplored over here. That's bullshit. Let's go here to that orange star. Then we switch to the nebulas. Blue giants, go for this cluster, then go to this nebula, and then down here. I think that might be the play. There's a dram parked right outside of the place that we wanted to go for. Doesn't have anything. Okay. I was thinking maybe it's got, I don't know, something telling us, I don't know. I don't know about a location of a ship or whatever. Anything. So we have a barren and a cryovolcanic world. Not exactly amazing. But I guess we can go check that out. We do have a Star Fortress has been upgraded. Beta Station has been built. Well then. That's nice to know. There's our monthly income. And there's there's a fleet over here. I'm never catching those. I'm not gonna even try. There's no point. Let's go to the cryovolcanic world over there. Maybe they have some ruins or something like that. Seems like it's a pretty empty place and not really worth staying over here for it. Alright, alright. Well, we're gonna just get out of here and we're gonna go for the next system. It's time to check out the nebula. It doesn't seem that big. Just a couple planets over here. Okay. But who knows? Nebulas are known for something good, like a research station right away. You'll love to see it. Oh, this is exactly what we came here for. Beautiful. Let's see. Ultra-rich rare ore deposit location. We're gonna check that out, of course. We got a pristine nanoforge. Another one. Oh, dude, I'm thinking the next planet we colonize, we pop one of these up there. Produce even more ships. Why not? Antimatter blaster blueprint. Imperial ships blueprint package. Ardea, Dictator, Princeps, Liberator, Interrex, Decurion, and Basileus. You'll have to see it. Basically, we get pretty much all but the big ones. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, this is awesome. Exactly the reason why we come up here. Oh, this is perfect. Let's see if we get lucky and maybe get something else out of it. Probably not. Yeah, get out. Heal out of it, which is also acceptable. But now what we can do, go into Doctrine and Blueprints for the ship hulls. We can now say, hey, give me all the Imperium stuff. Yeah, look at that. I think we have all the Imperium stuff now. So we should just be full on Imperium. Oh, that's nice. Because previously we had some other stuff mixed in, you know, some... what do we see? Some Herons, I think, and some Moras. But now we have full-on Imperium. So we have a Dominus and a Barris as capitals. Sebastus, Ixon, Dictator, and Ardea as cruisers. Princeps, Praetorian, Liberator, Interrex as destroyers. And Maximus, Invictus, Decurion, Charum, and Basileus as frigates. You'll love to see it confirm this. So we can see what these little guys are going to look at. Look as... Something. Now, fighters, we still have just one fighter wing, which is unfortunate. And we do have a bunch of Imperium weapons, which is good. I guess we should prioritize that. Like, if we do something, you know, if you build our ships, put on some Imperium stuff. You know, we're gonna need it. Why not? I hope it's good weapons. I hope it's not bad weapons, but I don't really want to go through them right now. Perfect. Okay, so we got that. And there seems to be some little boys flying around. Nothing much. Let's go explore a bit more. Let's see if there's some ruins on any of these planets. Nothing to see over here. Let's go down there as well. Nothing out here, huh? Ground defense is completed at Umbra Patrol HQ. Has begun being built. Perfect, you love to see it. No ruins out here. I'm gonna actually swing up there. There's a frozen world up there as well that I almost missed. Who knows, maybe there's something nice around that frozen world. Maybe some ruins, maybe something. But I'm just happy we got that research station, because we got some good stuff out of it. Alright, that's gonna be it. We're gonna get out at the inner jump point and continue exploring. Next, we have a blue giant on the list, and it has a high warning beacon. Alright, we're not ready for the high one. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure we're not, so... Yeah, we're gonna chill on this one, I think. High warning beacon, huh? Maybe we could jump in at... You know what? I'll think about it, and maybe we jump in the next episode. For now, thank you everybody for watching. I do hope you enjoyed this episode of Star Sector, and I hope I'll see you again for the next one. For now, Kukur out.